American families falling apart. U.S. divorce rate connected to moon landing. The right kitchen appliance could save a marriage.
Built your very own transistor radio in less than 10 minutes. Wow. Jeez.
You know, Jim, I've been thinking of some new ideas for the kitchen lately, like getting rid of this tiny dining table, you know, and the chairs, and you and Bobby. Little Sheba can stay with me, she's no problem, but you and Bobby are useless. You two don't know your asses from the holes in the ground.
Yep.
So, go now to work and school, and don't come back.
Bye, Ma.
Jim.
Thanks, honey.
And don't come back. Oh, Sheba. Want some breakfast? That's a good girl. Only bad little puppies cry. Now sit down, put on your headphones, and drink this orange paint. There you go. And eat this napkin too. It's good for you. Now, we can finally relax, without your lazy father and your stupid brother sitting around like bad furniture. And here's your dog food. More coffee, Sheba? Oh look, Sheba, in the old days they used to put the bad little dogs in here. And of course preheat to 350 degrees. Simple. Now go play with your ball. Now I need some good music to dance with my new refrigerator.
Hey mom, where's Sheba? This party kicks ass.
Oh Sheba, you were such a bad little dog. And into the oven you go. Simple. (laughs) 350 degrees.
Hey mom.
Oh my, you kids are really out of this world.
Bobby, we are so high.
God, yes. Whoa.
Hey honey, how about me and Bobby moving back in, and maybe my new girlfriend too?
Oh, why not?